I shared a house with Blackie and his sister Jennifer in the mid-90s. And one day somebody broke into our house and took a big jar of 20-cent coins, a rubber chicken, and a first-generation Sony PlayStation. But they left behind a Marshall JCM 800 head, two Marshall guitar quads, a Gallen-Kruger RB 800 bass head, and two speaker boxes made by Guild Harkey worth a fair bit of money, and also two SG Gibson guitars made in USA, and an American-made 1977 Fender Precision Bass.